In sporting news, the man who was once China's top soccer referee has been sentenced to a lengthy prison term for fixing games. Liu Jun will get 5.5 years in prison for taking bribes worth $128,000 to fix 7 matches. He's one of 9 people convicted in the scandal.